I think the Democrats have a good point on the economic argument against President Trump. And I think the Republicans better pay attention to this. It's that there was a tax cut was for the rich. It absolutely helped the rich. Look at the stock market. Look at what the companies did. They bought stock back. They didn't reinvest. You have billionaires that are wealthier. You have wages that have only gone up 2%.
Knock it off, Dana.
I'm just telling you, if you read Marianne Marsh, who's she's often frequently seen on Fox News. She writes at foxnews.com. She writes a piece this week that I think they have a way to make an economic argument against President Trump, and the Republicans better pay attention.
Okay, we love when you give advice to Democrats, Dana. Don't leave.